Yes, there's the bridge continues all along here. Moderately, probably again the same elevation, 15 to 20 meters. The shoreline is all ice pushed. Judging from what was on this small island, we're getting a lag gravel over sand. It has a sound formation. Delta, as you see now, and that zone of ice push, which hazard guesses. straight up on land. The ice melt 50 feet high. They've just been in some of the ponds that formed it behind. There's over this year probably only about 5 to 10 meters at most. There's a break in slope about a kilometer inland or less. Maybe in all terrace. There's entering this larger bay, which has a lot of shoal water. Dropping down, we've got up to 1,000 feet, so we've dropped down 700 feet to the fog coming in. You can see the coast here in a fairly low lying, almost marsh environment. Very well vegetated in the back shore. These are shoals along here. Probably sandy area by the foot. There's gravel and sandy around. These other islands are pretty pure inland, I think. Pack, Destroy Delta. Back for gas. Back to the southern end of McKenzie King Island.